to talk about mom's past problem with a tweet. You know what? What's the deal? Of being rude? Number one. A children who got beat up. Ow. Really, mom? You beat her up. That's why, if you know, for this day, it's gotta be worse right now. Well, right now, it's bedtime. Or else.
Goodbye stains, particulate, and one wash.
So, we have a chance. Really, mom? Good night. The next morning. Oh, sis, it's morning. So, number two. About their mom had woke up. Cause their mom woke up to beat up sis to Vanilla's. I'm not Vanilla. I forgot what to say. To dogs. Not dog. To puppy. To yellow. To beat up with pink. Why we fell? We need to go. Okay. If anything, mom will be woke up soon. Kids. Oh no, mom!
Kung hindi man kayo makapanood sa mismo mga venue, eh, pwede pa rin ipakita ang suporta online. Kaya doon ang sira, Rafi, diba?
What do you do? What did you do to for the up for sis? Lie down. What happened? Wake up. A sister don't want to wake up anymore. It's number three. Please wake up. Wake up. Stop.
Now, right now.
You know that story. Her sister don't want to wake up anymore. Cause, you know what happened? with a story. So another story, number four. They call someone to help the sister for if anything. And plus, the next one that we know. And then the sister is alive right now. Wake up, please. Please wake up for me. Number five, a sister who got choked. Oh no, mom is coming again. Good morning again. Please stop choking me. Number six. Number six. Anything. They will right now have to save and hide. Sis, we have a better hide place to hide somewhere. Really? But this is not our room. That's where we slept here. Please go to our room. Please, please, please.